I have decided. My logos, surgeon, shall be yours, Lark.
Thank you.
One more chance, Lark. If you choose Real's Law, I will go to your side. I don't care if I'm just a sister to you anymore.
I could let you be the child of Issa if you join us. Think about it, Lark.
I follow Lady Adele's will.
Thanks for Opalus. I have to say, I think either law sounds like a pack of lies.
I find Sir Alf's plan to be foolhardy at best. His idea of creating a paradise out of this world is just as ridiculous.
What's Prince Alf trying to accomplish?
Apparently he made a pact with Real to save the world from crystallization. He said something about making people follow Real's plan.
What's wrong with that?
Real's law preaches a return to nature. That doesn't necessarily mean things will be better for the human race.
All that glitters is not gold.
That's why I want you to stop him. If this keeps up, he's going to get hurt.
I don't know what to do. This makes no sense to me. What do you think, Ryfia?
Don't bother asking me. You have to decide for yourself.
Ryfia? It's freezing in here. Can we leave before I catch something?
You could catch a cold taking a bath, Nico. Let's go.
Why would you say that? Haha, calm down, you two. Whoa, wait up. What are you doing?
Let go!
Huh? What?
Sorry, just leave me alone.
Looks like you're in the doghouse. Do you want Cecile to comfort you?
I'm not in the doghouse. Wait, it's not even like that. Is Ryfia in a bad mood or something?
She does appear to be very impatient.
Impatient? Maybe she's concerned about Alf collecting Rogress.
I don't think that's what she's worried about.
Huh? What's up with Ryfia? She's really acting weird.
Indeed.
Come on, I'm in a hurry.
Oh no!
It's no good! She won't wake up!
All distracted. Everyone get to the lightship now.
Serge and I will stay too. Cecile and Nico, get on the ship.
Yes, sir!
The only order Nico's good at following is retreat.
Alright, let's do this.
I have your back.
We'll finish them quickly.